Hi friends, are you frustrated with nutrition spills all over the bottle? Just use a syringe, which is very convenient. Even better, use a dropper. I have this 1 foot tall dropper with a 10 ml capacity. I can use it to mix and squeeze out the nutrients, adjust to the desired quantity, and pour it into the bowl. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And no more spills.